And this morning, Governor Andrew Cuomo adding and removing states from the travel advisory. And when entering New York State, will be required to quarantine for 14 days upon arrival. Rhode Island is the latest state joining this list, now joining 33 other states plus Puerto Rico. Now, according to the governor, the state meets the metrics to qualify for the travel advisory. Meanwhile, Delaware and Washington, D.C. have been removed from this list. To see the full list, just head on over to our website at mytwintiers.com.